we take our devices and we switch from one app to the other, from one game to the next, social media after social media. We connect to the internet and scroll for miles. It's quite honestly rare for many today to have much focus. When we come together to worship God, we're supposed to have focus, focus on God, His blessings, and His teachings. But sometimes that can be hard. We catch our minds drifting to other topics or perhaps even falling asleep. In Acts chapter 20, starting with verse 6, it says, "But we sailed away from Philippi after the days of unleavened bread, and in 5 days joined them at Troas, where we stayed 7 days. Now on the first day of the week, when the disciples came together to break bread, Paul, ready to depart the next day, spoke to them and continued his message until midnight. There were many lamps in the upper room where they were gathered together, and in a window sat a certain young man named Eutychus, who was sinking into a deep sleep. He was overcome by sleep, and as Paul continued speaking, he fell down from the third story and was taken up dead. This young man found himself in the presence of a very long-winded preacher." We don't know his circumstances. Perhaps he was working earlier in the day. I know how that goes. You get tired. I was at work this morning. But regardless of the circumstances, we do know that he was tired and he fell asleep. We're constantly on the go until we sit down for services. Newton's second law of motion: objects in motion tend to stay in motion, and objects at rest tend to stay at rest. And I don't know about you, but when I'm at rest, my body says, keep resting.